in the council chambers of the Chicago City Hall, youth holds sway. Major Lennox Lohr, who conducted this session. These boys and girls are juniors and seniors from Chicago's public and parochial schools. There are 500 of these delegates at the meeting, representing 176,000 students. The organization, known as the Youth Conference, was formed last February, and since its beginning, juvenile delinquency in Chicago has been reduced by 15%. The conference also has greatly helped interracial relations.